Hello, everyone. Ni hao. I'm Dr. Mark Esper, the 27th United States Secretary of Defense and the 23rd United States Secretary of the Army. I'm excited to share with you my memoir, Yi Chu Ji Fa, The Chinese Version of a Sacred Oath, published by TVBS. It is available in all major bookstores in Taiwan and can be ordered online. What I hope you can learn from this book is my personal story, first of all, and second, my experience during one of the most tumultuous moments in modern United States history. It's an inside look at how a cabinet officer dealt with the problems of the day facing Washington, D.C., whether it was a once-in-a-lifetime global pandemic, difficult relations with countries such as Iran and China and Russia, dealing with political protests on the streets of America, or dealing with a chaotic White House at times. It's a personal story about how I thought through each and every issue, how I looked at the situation both domestically and globally, and how I worked with my team to come out with the best solution that I thought for the country, for the American people, and for the Department of Defense. So I think you will find it very interesting. I hope you will buy it, and I thank you for reading it.